Hello, my crystals. I hope you are doing well. This video is kind of a unplanned video, but I thought it would be really nice to just glam you up just a little. There's something about just brushing your hair and maybe applying some lip balm or lip gloss, brushing up your brows to just feel more put together for the day, and just give you a little extra hit of serotonin. So, I think we will start off by brushing your hair. I know that you just took a shower, which is amazing. I'm so happy that you did that. I hope that you washed your body and got all clean, but also took the opportunity to wash away any negativity. So let's just go ahead and brush your hair. I have my wet brush, and I got this year, and honestly, this is the most gentle brush I have ever used. It does not pull on your hair, and overall, just so amazing. It works wonders, and you can use this on dry hair too. Your hair does not have to be wet to use it, but overall, this is a great brush, nice and gentle. So is it okay if I touch your hair? Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and brush your hair. Which way do you usually like it parted? The left, the center, or the right? Okay. Just brush your hair. Your hair actually doesn't have too many tangles in it. Okay. And I just want to apply some leave-in product. It's a 10, and it says it does 10 things instantly, inhibits dry damaged hair, adds shine, detangles, helps replace lost protein, seals and protects hair color, prevents split ends, inhibits hair breakage, creates silkiness, helps strengthen hair, and flat iron and thermal protection. So I am just gonna spray 3 squirts on my hand and just apply this mainly to your ends, but also on the sides as well and in the back. Okay, and then whatever's left, I'm just gonna okay. So now that both of our hairs are looking fabulous, I'm just gonna pop the cap on and we're just gonna let our hair air dry. I think it's just that kind of day. We'll just let it air dry. So next up, I was thinking we could brush up your brows. Just get that nice fluffy look. I have my makeup bag in front of me, and I just need to find the spoolie. Let's see. Okay. So I'm just gonna use the spoolie to comb up your brow hairs. Really lovely brows. And the other one. There's something about just brushing up your brows that changes the entire look of your face sometimes, because your brows shape your eyes, and when they're just nice and cleaned up, I think it makes all the difference. Okay. And lastly, I was thinking we could apply a little bit of gloss. I also have some lip balm. This is the Jack Black Lip Balm Intense Therapy with SPF, but I just got this Fenty Beauty gloss balm in fussy. So I thought we could try that out and see how it goes, because I've heard a lot of good things about it. So let's open her up. Ooh, you look stunning. Oh my. Okay, I need to try this out on me. We both have some poppin' lips. Wow. Don't you just feel so much better now? I feel like lip gloss is the cure to everything. So, I hope you feel a little bit extra fabulous now that you have your hair brushed and shiny, your brows done, and your lip gloss is popping. So, I will leave you with just some food for thought and just tell you that you are loved and abundant always. Don't ever forget that. Never compare yourself to anybody, because comparison's not a real thing. It's not. You work at your own pace. You grow at your own pace. Everybody is different. Okay, lovely. I will see you.